Patriots Day is set aside to remember the events of September 11, 2001, and it holds a special meaning for all of us. Most, if not everyone here today, can tell you exactly where they were and what they were doing the moment they learned of the attacks. It didn't take long for us to realize that those who lost their lives were no different than we are. There were people working in offices, tourists, people traveling by commercial jetliner, military personnel, law enforcement, EMS personnel, and firefighters.
But there is nothing like coming to a town in Montana, a ceremony like we have here in Big Fork on the Averill Ranch. There is just something special when Montanans come together to honor and remember those who serve and those who have served. So this is, to me, a special location and a special event, and it was easy to say thanks. Here we are, 18 years after each of you has been mentioned, I'm sure know exactly where you were when you saw the news reports that a plane had hit one of the Twin Towers.
Skies, far amber waves of grain, far purple mountain majesties. Oh, oh, the fruited plain. But now wait a minute. America, sweet America, you know, God done shed his grace on thee. He gave me a crown I could, yes he did, in a brotherhood from sea. Help me sing this.